Here's what I know about you, Miss Clark. My mother says you're chatty. Can we strike a deal whereby you are very unchatty around me?
Every time I speak, he looks at me like I'm stupid. I don't do much, okay? I go to work and I go home and that's it.
Wow. Your life's even duller than mine. Please don't tell me you shaved off my eyebrows.
Only the one.
Shouldn't you be at home?
You're stuck with me.
Don't smile at me like that.
Why not?
Because I don't know what it means. Sorry, I'm being chatty again.
Stay. Tell me something good.
Tell me something good.
When I was little, my favourite outfit was the glittery boots and my bumblebee tights.
Bumblebee tights?
Black and yellow stripes.
No, I'm changing your mind.
Nothing has ever really changed my mind. Being here with you is the most wonderful thing you could have ever done for me. I can't watch you wandering around the annex in your crazy dresses. We'll see you naked and not be able to do. I don't want you to miss all the things that someone else could give you.
So where's better than this, then?
Paris, Place Dauphine, right by the Pont Neuf.
If you follow the instructions, you'll be in Paris. Live boldly, Clark. You are scored on my heart, Clark.
I'm Lou.
Yeah, you already said that. You were from the first day you walked in, with your sweet smile and your ridiculous clothes and your bad jokes. Don't think of me too.